So today I wanted to talk about MGTOW. A lot of people think that it is a new concept. This has been around 300-ish years, 200, somewhere between there. You can see it in newspapers from the past, pamphlets and books and stuff like that. I think that men going their own way for that long just shows how back then men knew of female nature, wanted no part of it.